Bienvenidos la.
Ay.
Bienvenidos a mi caballero. Bienvenidos a caballeros al partido de la temporada, en donde tenemos otra vez Rodrigo, que intenta ganar su cuarta victoria, y yo con los fans, después de intentar llegar a las 11. Así que vamos a ver qué tenemos en el partido de hoy. Y empezamos viendo a mi panita, el Julito Gamer. La verdad es que no andamos bien calentados, pero está bien.
The first 11 for Raiders. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Raheem Sterling in the center of the park, and it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal scoring threat. And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Héctor Bellerín in the wide defensive positions. Neymar starts with Vinicius Jr. in the wide areas. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership.
Well,
the fans have been wondering how this might go. It is his debut game. Stuart, what should we be looking for from him today?
Well, I'm expecting him to show us his talent today because he has all the attributes needed to beat defenders. And most importantly, he usually has an end product to match. Let's hope I'm not disappointed.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
Vale, me encanta. Paso más largo que mi Porsche. Y ahí está el pase, obviamente. Ega. Vale.
And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Oh my god, ya empezamos. Bueno, hay que dejarlo claro, mientras tanto en el descanso, un saludito para mi panita, el Julito Gamer. Y la verdad es que estoy pensando en... Mentiras. ¿Sabes qué? Lo que vamos a hacer, esto. Ya que ya está eso. Y los cambios los dejamos para luego. Pues coméntenme, chat, ¿cómo están el día de hoy? Porque nuestro rival está hablando con la novia. Y por eso no se quiere meter al audio del chat.
Puta, no sé. Ronaldo.
Qué mentira, hijo.
No long wait for the opener today. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Defensive efficiency personified. Bad pass.
Nada.
Ginola. This could square the game.
Bueno. Gol, gol. No tengo que comentar el chat, solo gol es gol. Y Rodrigo no saca de uno porque se canta gritando, lo conozco. Me pregunto si la novia lo estará consolando. Es una pregunta en serio. Si puede chat, escríbale a Rodrigo y pregúntale que si la novia lo está consolando por ese gol. Que pase. Vale.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance.
La verdad es que si me metía ese gol no me lo merecía.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big
chance. El Georgino, el nuevo.
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
No, era el pase. Más y si le quedaba. Era mejor todavía.
Ginola. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. But nothing comes of it.
Vale.
Good defending it was.
Vale, Ginola, qué buena defensa.
Vinicius Junior. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Firing it towards goal, and blocked for now. And they have possession again. Oh, that's a really good run.
No, te creo. Juanito, graba eso.
Vinicius Junior. Went in strongly, decisively.
Falta. ¡Hola!
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
Por jugar sucio.
Ginola. And he read it superbly. Moving it forward. Determined defending.
Vale, Sterling.
Ramos. Is with Vinicius Junior. A really intense pressure applied.
Me encanta. Lo empujo para sacarlo a la mierda. Que debería haber sido falta primero.
Ronaldo.
Ok, eso sí, no. No, ese gol no.
Sensational strike. And now he deserves to celebrate. Well, the Raiders get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with a quick reply? And struggling to get the shot off. Evidence of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Vale.
Marquinhos. Ramos.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
And what a magical save it was. Who can he pick out? Well cleared away. Hakimi. Now Bellerin. Dembele.
Vale.
Well, a good tackle. It should be. Oh, surely. Wonderful block.
Otro rebote, si querés.
And in the end, no damage done. Son. David Ginola. And now passing it through. Keeper getting the touch.
Vale. Aprender a picar la Fran.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Ay, cómo no entró esa jugada que quedó de clip. Bueno, chat, hay que seguir, hay que estar motivados, hay que seguir.
Back in business, and the lead belongs to the Magpies. Will they be able to keep it? Ronaldo. Here's Ramos. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Hay que tener paciencia. Vale, y no la.
Well read to ease the pressure. Son. Here's Renato Sanchez. Ginola. Not showing good patience. Ginola. And return to Son. Now Son.
No, yeah. Oh, oh, Son. To that attack.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Vinicius Junior. Well, he likes to run at them.
Vale.
Dembele. Chance
vale.
For Dembele. In it goes. Delighted to be two in front. Things look
no te creo que lo han celebrando. Va. Y lo celebra. No pasa nada. Vale. Ma che sì, ma solo tocca il pallone.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Son. Determined defending.
Okay. Me encanta donde está el...
Could be a chance to break here.
Vale.
Slipshod passing.
¿Cómo eso falta? Vaya, ni lo estoy moviendo al jugador. Me encanta.
Dembele. And with that, the attack fizzles out.
That's Silva,
¿verdad? Distributing sí. Intelligently. But in fact, he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Well, that's not textbook defending. And he didn't hesitate.
Vale.
Good thing, too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
And Sterling has it.
Falta? No, okay. Vale. Me encanta.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Vale.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Falta. Yes, que sí,
what? That's a fantastic tackle.
Esto es una puta mierda, de verdad.
Córdoba. Now Son. And stopped there by Marquinhos. Córdoba. Could be.
Increíble.
Defensive excellence there.
A toda la defensa tiene ahí.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. And players waiting in the center. Oh, great attacking play. And pull back.
Increíble. Wow, bueno. Ya tocó la otra. Vale. No me digas eso, no offside.
He has time to play it over. Play defensively by Córdoba. So So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
Oh, that's a really good run.
But the danger averted for now. Tanta risa.
Now can they counter critically? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Well, I'm sure he heard the footsteps of his opponent.
Vale. Barrido más de mierda.
And a tidy challenge. Son. He's showing good width here, the Raiders. Sends it back.
Roja, ¿qué pasó? Y no es nada.
Well, no card handed out. He gets away with a rebuke.
Well, a lot of referees would have booked him there. But...
Oh, back of the net! And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Okay, increíble. Ni siquiera le dio el pase. Solo le di que quitar el balón y lo quita todo.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Promising attack, but his timing was off. An awful lot of green space to run into. Chance to play it in.
Vale, increíble. Increíble, justo cuando yo quiero hacer la jugada. Increíble.
And a corner will be next. It didn't happen for them. Nicely timed tackle. And that is the end of the game. It goes into the history books as a home defeat.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team. And they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. Played with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Yeah, not much more you could ask for, really. Plenty of effort, a goal, and most importantly, the right result. He should be happy with today.
Voy a dar una vez más con ese equipo y no voy a cambiar a Méndez. Aunque la verdad es que quiero ver algo. Ahorita vamos a subir eso. Increíble que tenga 99 y se te sentí bien lento. Vamos a dejar de escuchar la música y vamos a hacer eso. También nos encantaría que Biscuit. Exacto. Yo no puedo poner música así desde el play, ¿verdad? Entonces.
Hello there. Our football travels have taken us to the eastern part of the English capital. A clear night here at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's the Raiders versus the Magpies.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Bueno, no tengo que ni siquiera hablar por.
Good tackle. Dembele. Oh, good looking run. Still could put it away.
Le queda.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
¿Será que algunos jugadores no le pueda quedar? Gracias. Hay que ser humilde en esta vida. Vale. Y no me canta la falta.
Bernardo Silva plays alongside Raheem Sterling in the center of the park, and it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal scoring threat. That was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Well, we finally get to have a look at the new signing, Jorginho, wearing his new colours. But Stuart, what should we expect to see from him here?
Okay, Ruben Dias.
Oh, Stuart, they must score.
Okay. Vale, nos encanta lo que dice el portero.
And introducing the Magpies starting 11. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Hector Bellerin in the what could be. And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Ronaldo. Ramos. And now passing it
vale.
Through.
No tanto sino el rebote, sino la defensa. Eso me encantó.
Well, the Raiders restart the match. Is there to be a response from them here? There needs to be. Went in strongly to win the ball. A foul, but advantage play.
Foul de qué?
But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly free kick awarded.
Vale.
Sliding in, winning the ball, and what's more, they've kept it.
Quítate para la verga, puta. Está bien, está bien, está bien, está bien.
Son sends it back. Great reflex action.
Oh, well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
Playing it in. And in the end, no damage done. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Crossing possibilities. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. David Ginola. Oh, showing excellent vision.
Incredible.
And a fine stop. Just the clearance that was called for. A bit sloppy in possession. Just not looking confident in possession.
Okay.
Ramos. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. It is to be a throw-in. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Ginola. Defended well. Ramos. Well, he's lost the ball.
Vale. Me encanta. Se lo digo que se le vuelva a Son. Y se lo pasa.
Ramos. Sergio Ramos.
Mete eso y me voy.
Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Plenty of running room in the wide position.
Casi.
And let's give credit to the defending. Ronaldo. Hakimi. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Son. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably.
Menos algo.
In it goes.
No es un rebote, pero al menos es un choque de jugador.
And his fans are loving that. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Well, couldn't find a teammate, unfortunately. And a throw in to come.
Hola.
Ramos.
Mi jugador se cae, pero el suyo cae back.
Hakimi. A very good tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball.
Y le pasa.
Koundé. Ramos. Dembélé. Superbly read and executed. Ginola.
Vale, qué buen pase.
Disappointing for the Raiders to give it away like that. Dembélé. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, in a word for Raheem Sterling so far, positive.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equaliser, you can see why he's so important to this team.
Leo Chat.
Hopefully they can get more of the ball to him in the second half. So he...
¿Quién dice que hay un cambio? Porque lo que también me está jodiendo es la formación. Honestly. Ni siquiera lo metí. Bueno, en el peor de los casos hago ese cambio ya.
Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Renato Sanchez. Now with Silva. David Ginola. Son. Throw-ins given. Could cross it in here. Well, the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
So the corner played into the box. And Sterling has it. Superb block.
No, I didn't get it.
I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And there to intervene. Son. He made it look simple, really. What can the Magpies do from this position? Dembele. Can they forge ahead? Excellent defending, but the chance, well, he had a lot of, well, that's a foul.
Yo,
and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And that is goalkeeping of the very highest order. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner.
Thank you very much. Next.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Son seducing with his passing. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. And with that, the attack fizzles out. 30 minutes to go then. And a goal it
is. Yes.
But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Well, he's given us away. Sterling. Delightful pass. Very alert defending to cut off the
No creo que sea tanta diferencia. La pregunta mía es entre puta 1 y puta 2. No, puta 1 le gana. Voy a decir que no quiero hate en los comentarios, así que ahí cada uno toma sus propias acciones. Oh my god. Man. ¿Dónde está Vikingo cuando se lo necesita? Mi cabezazo, él todavía le queda.
Marquinhos. Dembele on the ball. Vinicius Junior. No, high quality defending. David Ginola. Ginola. And a very good challenge. Breaking at pace. Pressing as a team.
Oh my god.
He read it well defensively. And into the last 20 minutes. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, at first glance,
we think
there's a slight possibility of a red card. Let's see.
Yes, roja. No, te creo es.
Not a good pass.
Bueno, me quedé sin mi mejor lateral. Sé que me dijeron que era en el chat, pero es que da igual. Lo siento, chat. Es la manera de jugar. Que debería, de hecho, meter un...
Less than convincing defending.
Eso sí es mentira. ¿Cómo pasa así de simple? Simple. Ni dudó. Fuck. un 4-3-2. Le toca. Pasa así de fácil, eso sí, ¿no? Bueno, hay que intentar los clips.
So back underway, the game having been squared on the back of that particular challenge. Will the referee
obvio, ni siquiera tenía sacado balón, estaba atrás mío. Vamos ya.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
Mira, tan limpio. Por detrás. Gracias por no esquipearlo, Rodrigo, para que se vea.
Sterling. Oh, this is looking promising. Real chance. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. They favored a short one here.
Mierda. Ni siquiera era el que se quería pasar. Mierda. Mierda.
But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Se ve todo directo que es solo balón, increíble.
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive, but nothing comes of it. Pelé. Splendid defending.
Me encanta, me empuja. Nada, árbitro, gracias. Oh my god, ni siquiera lo pasa.
Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it? Trying to deliver it accurately.
¡Vamos! Lo escucharon, chat. Lo escucharon. Hola, chat.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, racing past his man, and his teammate got him out of trouble. Dembele.
No te creo. Más no te puedo creer.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Alfonso Davies still pushing for a winner. A real opening now. What an important save given the scoreline.
Yeah, you're absolutely right, Derek. That's a big save so late in the game. He's just saved his team there.
Lo sabía. No sé qué menos voy a hacer, la verdad. Aquí en esta situación estamos con un poquito valiendo mucho, larga. Supongo que eso sirve.
After 90 minutes, they are
level,
and extra time is coming up.
Increíble. Ay, yo sinceramente creo que la formación porque no tengo de bandas. Ay, 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 no me está gustando esto. Porque siempre busco. Siempre busco así. Ay, no puedo, que tengo a 10. Estoy muy mal la situación que estoy.
So away they go again. The first period of extra time. And it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental
okay,
strength.
Vale, me cambio el jugador dos veces. Tenemos que amar eso.
Marquinhos. And the ball with Alfonso Davies. Cordoba recovering possession.
Well, it's been such a good game so far. Chances and goals.
Oh, wait a minute. They could well be in. Well, he just missed by an awful lot.
¿Qué te olvidé de mierda? Y volvió a caer.
For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. It's a good-looking ball in behind.
Vale.
Di Natale, and he's broken free. Well, the bar can
be a goalkeeper's best friend. Más que me encantó que su jugador ni presionó el mío y lo dejó en el suelo.
Well, look at the relief out there. That looked a certain goal, didn't it? Well, that was a bit unlucky, because you just get the feeling they need to make the most of one of these chances.
Oh, this is looking promising. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. The Raiders could use width to good effect. Perfect challenge. Crossing possibilities. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. That's it. Half time in extra time. The second period still to come. Well, who is going to come out on top? Let's see if we find out on the second period of extra time.
Oh my God! ¿Querrá jugar?
Pelé, an unforced error, you've got to say. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Los hablito todos, me encanta.
Keeper making sure that Ginola. Retaining possession proving difficult. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick.
Me mete la patada de Bruce Lee.
Perhaps
nada.
A bit fortunate not to be shown the
me encanta
yellow card.
Que ando con
different story next
verdad.
Time, no doubt. Pelé on the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? All hands on deck. Can he put
offside.
It in? Still a chance.
Offside.
But not to be. It is offside. Renato Sanchez. Well, he's given us away.
And ay, ¿qué hace Valdero ahorita todos?
And the alarm bells are ringing.
Y modo al portal. Increíble. Gracias.
The decision.
Well, that was always going to be brought back. It was a decent effort, though.
A good and fair challenge. Well, visionary passing. Now, will they do it from here? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle.
There you go.
And a chance to whip it in here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. On the attack in the closing phase.
Nuestra. ¡Cómo corto si es muerta! Increíble. No, no, no. Hay dos rojas merecidas. Y la vía más en fuego de frío. Aparentemente se puede. Más le puedes partir la pierna a alguien y es amarilla. No, definitivamente necesito bandas. Bueno, al menos ya sabemos que esta formación no me sirve a mí. Voy a cambiar el equipo. Que definitivamente Bandai no me gusta para nada. Así que él se va para afuera. Tú comas. No sé lo que yo quería hacer antes. Tú afuera. Más bien, de hecho, primero lo primero. Pero no me gusta que solo haya un delantero. Menos la liga de antes. No va a servir él porque es el nuevo portero y que no va a hacer conexión y él es bueno, así que se tiene que quedar. El portero es inglés. Él no es bueno. Pena que lo único que haga química falta ir, de verdad. ¿Cuánta química queda el portero? 7, no me sirve. Rubén Díaz, no lo sé, no me ha convencido del todo.
Voy queriéndolo, el dinero también voy. hacía como de novela. Ay, loco, no fui a la escuela, pero sí que aprendí.
Chavo, no con crunch.
Por desgracia ahora puede tener precio.